Fox.
Hi, Dr. D. Sachindarna, professor in MBA department from BVC ITS. Today's topic is production leveling. Production leveling is also known as production smoothing, or by its Japanese original term, Haizonaka, is a technique for reducing the mora, which is turn, reduce the moda. It was important to the development of production efficiency in the Toyota production system and lean management. Lean management is also known as continuous improvement of the manufacturing industry. Lean production. It occurs when each process step works in unison at a constant rate of production equal to rate of the customer demand or take time. I want to talk about customer demand. Customer is the main element in the organization. Without customer, without a human being, where there is no demand for the product, so that the level of production will be increased by the grace of a customer only. There are four types of production, 1 to 4. First one is unit or job type of production. This type of production is most commonly observed when you produce one single unit of product. Example, it is one of the most common type of product used because it is generally used by a small business like restaurant and own shops. That is called unitary or unity, job type of production. Next, second one is batch type of production. It is one of the type of production most commonly used in consumer durables. What are the FMTVs, FMCG or other such industrial where when there are large variety of product with a variable needs, such as LG has many different types of home appliance product in its portfolio. I want to talk about the best example is LG. LG, the batch production, LG utilizes home needs, one appliance. What are the AC, what are the refrigerator, what are the fridge, washing machine, everything is because to the demanded for the batch product. Mass production or flow product. One of the best examples of the mass production is the manufacturing process adopted by Ford car company. Mass production, also known as flow production or assembly line production, it is one of the most common type of production used in automobile industry, and it is also used to industrial where it continuous production required. Continuous production or process production, another point is there is a lot of confusion between the mass production and continuous production. It can be differentiated by a single element, the amount of mechanical work involved, it continuous improvement. The production is continuous 24/7 hours all days in a year. Example, 365 days working at the particular company. Haizonaka depends upon the below the three aims of the achieving the objectives. There are flexibility, stability, predictability. Here, Haizonaka has three categories, flexibility. The following the diagram, it can be seen that Haizonaka, what the first one is flexibility, standard. Again, stability, it is also known as continuous process, predictability. First one is, in this production sequence, it is a share of an equipment or resources between the one or more product service. Stability, averaging out of the number of product in each type of to be produced in every single lot is also an important criteria. Again, last one is predictability. As we already saw, much required for an organization to devise its schedule, batch size, and also product type of the orders in the charge go. This is the one of the batch production system. Okay, thank you.